Did you know that you can knit with two strands in your hand? So if you want this color here, what you just need to do is just force it, and you can force it up a little bit and push it through and up. And then this one here, if I want the white, I just wrap and go around. Let me show you more details on our YouTube channel, The Knitting Crowd, and this is a really cool technique.